بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والذاريات ذروا
فالحاملات وقرا فالجاريات يسرا فالمقسمات أمرا. الله سبحانه وتعالى started سورة الذاريات by four authors. والذاريات ذروة. Here is saying by the winds scattering dust, dispersing it. That is one opinion. Another opinion that is for what?
Angels.
Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is making an oath with the angels. We will see. فَالْحَامِلَاتِ وِقَرَى. And the clouds, and by the clouds, carrying a load, means of water. فَالْجَارِيَاتِ يُسْرَى. And the ships sailing with ease. جَارِيَاتِ in the sea, ships sailing in the sea with ease. فَالْمُقَسِّمَاتِ أَمْرَى. And the angels apportioning each matter. Apportioning each matter by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. نعم. إنما توعدون لصادق. And indeed the recompense. Indeed the recompense is to occur. وإن الدين. Sorry. إنما توعدون لصادق. And indeed what you are promised is true. وإن الدين لواقع. And indeed the recompense or accounting is to happen or occur. Now that is the first six ayat from Surah Al-Dhariyat. قال تعالى الذاريات ذروة. Here is saying عن أمير المؤمنين علي بن أبي طالب رضي الله عنه أنه صعد المنبر الكوفة فقال لا تسألوني عن آية في كتاب الله تعالى ولا عن سنة عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إلا أنبأتكم بذلك. فقام إليه ابن الكواء فقال يا أمير المؤمنين ما معنى قوله تعالى والذاريات ذروة؟ قال علي رضي الله عنه الريح. الحاملات وقرا. قال علي السحاب. الجارية يسرى. قال علي السفن. المقسمات أمرا. قال الملائكة. نعم. So here is just a narration narrated by الإمام الطبري that علي رضي الله عنه he ascended the member of الكوفة in Iraq and he said you will not ask me about any ayah in the Quran or any sunnah from the sunnah of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم any hadith except that I will inform you by it. ما شاء الله. Very confident. رضي الله عنه علي بن أبي طالب. Okay. So a man stood up and said, oh Prince of Believers, let us know what's the meaning of والذاريات ذروة. And he said, that is the wind. فالحاملات وقرا. That is the clouds. فالجاريات يسرى. He said, ships. فالمقسمات أمرا. He said, that is the angels. وقال بعضهم الجارية يسرى هي النجوم تجري يسرا في أفلاكها ليكون ذلك ترقيا من الأدنى إلى الأعلى إلى ما هو أعلى منه. فالرياح فوقها السحاب والنجوم فوق ذلك. والمقسمات أمرا. الملائكة فوق ذلك تنزل بأوامر الله الشرعية والكونية. And some scholars said that is an order from the lowest to the highest. Allah started first by
wind.
The wind around the earth, which scattering the dust. Then above the wind is what?
Clouds.
Then above the clouds is
stars.
فالجاريات يسرى. Then above the stars,
angels.
Angels are descending by the orders of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, إِنَّمَا تُوَعَدُونَ لَصَادِقٍ. Indeed what you are promised is true. إِنَّمَا That is indeed, but just it's not indeed only. Indeed and only. What you are promised definitely is true. La صادق. Right? What was the from the titles of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم? Huh? What they used to call him before Islam? صادق الأمين صلى الله عليه وسلم. Means the truthful, the trustworthy. وإن الدين وإن الدين الواقع. الدين means religion.
Huh?
Resurrection?
No. Judgment.
Yeah, accounting, yes. Judgment or recompensation. No, not recompense. Yes, saying recompense. Saying recompense, yes. Account, yes. مالك يوم الدين. يوم الحساب. نعم. So, الدين comes in the Quran with three meanings. We mentioned that before. From that is الحساب. Accounting or the judgment. نعم. الواقع happening. No doubt. No doubt about it. والحمد لله رب العالمين.
Is it happened in another ayah in Quran, Allah make force with something human created like ships? For like in the first narration, he asked about the explanation was about wind, about cloud, isn't ships, isn't in this one.
Yeah.
For me, I feel.
First time?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. No, for me, I feel it's more closer to stars or angels or something, not ships, I mean.
Yeah. Actually, it's like Allah is making an oath by how he make it easy. That
the sea.
How the yes.
Okay. Yes.
How the ships are not drowning,
yes.
And how it's carried. That is from the signs of Allah.
That you say, yes. How is Allah make it easy for
them? Yeah.
Okay.
Allahu alam.